And tonight, Yasir Darraji was sentenced to 25 years in prison for murdering his ex-wife and setting her car on fire. Previously, the jury found Darraji guilty of second-degree murder and harassment. Now, Darraji has 30 days to file an appeal.